accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella protection.
Well, it was chilly this morning, but it's actually turning out to be a pretty nice day so far. Here's a zoomed-in look at the Des Moines River downtown. Believe it or not, I had to rub my eyes earlier. I saw a deer walking through the river there. It was probably only up to the top of its legs, so it seemed to be doing okay there, but I'm not sure how it was going to get out, and I'm not sure if it did find its way out, but I thought that was interesting. Pretty quiet out there. You can see the background there. Not much to see. It's dry. The skies are clear for the most part. Temperatures back up into the 50s already. We're at 52. And the dew point's at 31. The air is quite a bit drier than it was just a couple of days ago. And our west-northwest winds are at about 5 miles per hour. It's 48 in Fort Dodge, 52 at Ottumwa, 52 in Lamoni as well. Notice the skies have cleared out through the early morning hours. Early around, say, 2, 3 o'clock this morning, we had mostly cloudy skies. Those clouds have since pushed well off to the east. As we widen this out, you can see there are still some showers near the Great Lakes and some clouds as well, but we're not seeing any of that. In fact, we have high pressure settling in just west of us, and that's keeping our skies generally clear this afternoon. That should be the continued trend for us. Futurecast shows us if we're going to see any more clouds. And once again, I think we're good through 7 o'clock. This is at 7 o'clock this evening. We'll roll the clock forward and we will see some passing clouds tonight. But that's about it. We'll go with partly cloudy skies. Should be a dry night for us. As we head into Friday morning, we'll see a couple clouds left over, but generally some sunshine back in the forecast. As we head through the day on Friday, it looks like we'll see a decent amount of that sunshine. And mostly sunny skies can be expected for Friday afternoon. Friday night looks quiet as well. In fact, no rain expected for the next couple of days. We could actually use that rain. It's the 12th driest fall we've had on record currently is what we're seeing here. And that'll go to the 8th driest on record if we stay dry through the 1st of November. Here's what it looks like for today. Partly to mostly sunny skies. Temperatures topping out in the mid-50s. Fort Dodge about 53, 55 Ottumwa, 55 Lamoni as well here in the metro. We'll look for right around 56 degrees with that mostly sunny sky cover. Northwest winds maybe 5 or 15 miles per hour, somewhere in between there. 34 tonight, partly cloudy skies. We'll call that chilly. That's going to be a little cooler than what we started out with earlier this morning. 58 on Friday, and then how about some 60s for the later part of the weekend, at least Saturday, excuse me, the first part of the weekend. Later part of the weekend, we're still close to 60 with more clouds on Sunday. There could be a couple of showers northeast of us late in the day Sunday, but it does look like we'll be dry in central Iowa for Beggar's Night, and temperatures should be in the low 50s to upper 40s for the trick-or-treaters out there. And Monday for Halloween itself, 58 before we jump into the 60s on Tuesday.
Okay, sounds good. Still roller coaster continues.
Something to look forward to.
Exactly. Thanks a lot. Okay.